Yes. Yes. The Fed just called me and told me they arrested Muwop. They arrested C-Thang. They arrested five people that they have in custody. The little boy who killed himself August the 24th was one of the shooters that shot my son. They just told me that too. I'm just so glad. No, they're not still investigating nothing. It's over with. Now they got to prove they self innocent. They have to prove they self innocent.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy CJ Too Lit, and we back with another hip hop news update. So, man, I'm coming back to back on these news updates today, man. Basically, like I told y'all in the last video, I would keep y'all updated whenever new information has came out and been released on new topics. And as you can see, I've got new information, and I'm definitely keeping y'all updated. So, if y'all would do me a favor, man, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe right now. Also, make sure you click the like button as well on this video. Also, make sure you click the post notification so you can be notified every single time I upload a video, which is every day. Now, new information has been released according via Mama Duck. So basically, Mama Duck hopped on YouTube, as you can see in the video that I played in the beginning of this video. She began to talk about C-Money, C-Murder, and Muwop from the O, which is King Von's right-hand man. Apparently, they arrested like five people total, you know what I'm saying? And there was also apparently somebody else, who I also mentioned in the last video as well, who committed suicide back in August the 24th, 2021. A man that was the sole shooter in the FBG Duck murder. He shot himself and killed himself, basically, and that's what happened. So so now you gotta identify the other four shooters, you know what I'm saying? Now, do we think Muwop was the shooter? No. Do we think C-Murder possibly was the shooter? Possibly not. But I can tell you one thing, the feds have probably been wiretapping their phones, going through their messages, going through their phone calls that they've been having with other people. And that could definitely mean that other people, you know what I'm saying, could, you know what I'm saying, be involved in this murder as well and just have not had custody yet. But it sounds like, you know, Muwop and C-Murder and a few of these other people were behind the murder of Duck. You know what I'm saying? You got to think about who Muwop is. You know what I'm saying? Muwop is the right-hand man of King Von. He was the right-hand man of King Von. When him and King Von was locked up together, they were also out in the streets together, you know what I'm saying? That was his right-hand man through a lot of situations, you know what I'm saying? King Von even talked about it in his raps, and we all know King Von didn't lie in his raps, you know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, Muwop was there for a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? He learned a lot of things from King Von. He learned how to, you know, maneuver in the streets and do different things when it came down to, you know, moving around on a daily basis in Chicago. He learned a lot of that stuff from King Von, you know what I'm saying? And as we all know, we know King Von notoriously for, his murder cases and his rap lyrics and the things that he talked about that he really did. And, you know, all of these alleged things that have been released into the media and the blog world today, and now it's really being pushed on his friends, you know what I'm saying? I guarantee you, if King Von was alive today, he would definitely be facing these charges as well, or at least be closed in with this indictment as well, unless he really didn't have anything to do with it, which I highly doubt, knowing that he liked to diss Duck in a lot of all of his tracks. He was dissing Duck before he died and after he died, you know, so it didn't really matter to King Von in his eyes, you know what I'm saying? But like I said before, man, karma is real, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta be careful with the energy that you put out and the things that you put out into the world, because you can definitely get that double back fold, you know what I'm saying? So Man, it's so crazy to now find out almost a whole, you know what I'm saying, almost a whole year later, you know what I'm saying, FBG Duck's been gone. He's been gone for a minute, man, and we really didn't even realize it, but he's been gone for over a year now. It's so sad to know that, and so sad to see, you know what I'm saying. Also, you know what I'm saying, a lot of people that were King Von fans also, you know, they're like, we're gonna, you know, Muwop's gonna take over and he's gonna, you know, carry the torch for King Von. Not if he can't stay out of trouble, he can't. Because it's looking like right now he's about to be fighting for his life against a murder charge. And not only is it just a murder charge, it's a murder charge that happened in the Gulf Coast area. So it's probably gonna add a little extra on it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta think about it. A heinous murder committed where thousands of rounds, it sounded like they say, you know what I'm saying, were let off in a downtown shopping area with sticks, automatic sticks. 18-year-olds can buy these guns. You know what I'm saying? Like, how creepy or how worse can it get? You know what I'm saying? So, and then you got to think about all the possible civilians that could have been hit around it. Plus, there was a civilian that did get hit in the crossfire. You know what I'm saying? So, and he almost died in the process, defending his life. But as y'all can see, they ended up taking only Duck's life. And the other witnesses and the other two people that were with him didn't die. But they could have died as well just by being in the area and the vicinity that he was in. But with that being said, man, there's a lot to learn from this situation. You know, I'm not saying, you know, Muwop from the O and C Murder and O Block and all of those guys are necessarily guilty for his murder. But I mean, come on, guys, we're not retarded. We're not stupid. We know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Especially when y'all get on social media and y'all flaunt the murders y'all self and y'all talk about this and the dead and y'all smoking on each other and all of this. You can say what you want to about the bloggers. You can say what you want to about the social media people, but you make it hard on yourself. You know what I'm saying? When you get online and you start talking about your ops and you talking about who you smoking on and what you doing and what you doing in the streets and you hopping on live and you talking about who got this body and what, you putting yourself at a disadvantage with social media. You know what I'm saying? People always want to talk about how social media is a bad tool and can be used in good and bad way. Social media is good. You know what I'm saying? It's only used, it's only bad when you get caught for you being stupid. You know what I'm saying? So let's just keep it 100. You know, a lot of these people doing all these murders and they going around telling everybody and they think everybody they homie, but they homie telling people too. You know what I'm saying? So let this be a lesson learned to you street dudes out there that ain't got no wisdom. You know what I'm saying? Do stuff by yourself and keep it to yourself. Don't be doing stuff with a group of people. Cause I'm telling you now, we're gonna have people telling on this case. We're gonna have people snitching on each other, squealing on each other, all type of stuff. You know, cause that's just what happened with these dudes. They do this all the time. They got snitches from every block, O Block and 63rd and 68th, 69th, 70th, and 80th, and 180,000th. You feel me? Like everybody block snitch. So I ain't trying to hear none of that, but you know, everybody got to learn, you know what I'm saying? It ain't worth it, you know what I'm saying? This and the dead, all that karma that's going to come back on you, you know what I'm saying? We need these guys to understand that this is not the way. This is just the fastest way to death, you know what I'm saying? So that's all the information I got for y'all on the update. If y'all want to stay updated, I will continue as more information comes out. Mama Duck has posted on her YouTube, so if y'all would like to go over there and watch that video that she released on the whole situation, y'all can go ahead and click over to that and check that out as well. But it's your boy CJ2Lit, man, and we're going to see y'all in the next banger, man. Peace.